learn to read and write again. A man who wrote a book about this thing, about language, had to learn how to say, how to write ABC again.
Well,
I have nothing compared to, like, you know, that suffering that was brought upon him. You have to realize that that is part of life. That is the agreement that we made when we were birthed. That first breath is that signature that we made. That is the agreement we made with the universe, with existence, that we're going to suffer and we're going to live and we're going to celebrate through it.
Mm-hmm.
The answers have always been there.
They're not complicated.
They're not complicated. They've always been there, right? Like whether it's again, so whether it's what's in your hand right now in that cup. These herbs have always been there, right? It's things that are from the planet for the world.
Mm-hmm. There's so much truth in what you're saying, and it's so simple and it's so tangible,
yeah,
as well. I'm so glad that you've made that a physical embodiment of this reality here.
We're currently dealing as a people, not just in New York and not just in the cities, but in the suburbs and as a country, as a nation. We're facing an insidious epidemic that no one's talking about, and that's stress. So to counteract that's what possible living is, to think